Story Time with Tomfoolery presents...
Nah, what is it?
Dee's Big Nut.
sorry guys, it was too funny. Let's continue.
Dee was a squirrel who had big nuts. His nut sack. was so big that it would drag back on the ground everywhere he went. Dee had a friend named Sarah who loved nuts. Sarah would go around the town trying to put everyone's nuts in her mouth. Sarah loved how big Dee's nuts were. His nuts were her favorite.
Is that for kids?
They were the biggest nuts she had ever seen. She would play with his nuts all day, and sometimes even at night. Sometimes her mom would join.
What the hell?
He would take turns holding Dee's nuts.
Dee's nuts.
At night, sometimes Sarah would even try to put both of his nuts in her mouth. Once she would giggle, her face would turn.
This should be in porn. She's so weird.
Ed, and then his nuts would come flying out. One day, someone ran up to his nuts and started poking them. Hey, jerk, off my nuts. He said, okay. Although Sarah loved Dee's nuts, she would sometimes kick them. She once kicked them so hard, she busted a nut.
Oh, it's not funny.
Dee was very sad that Sarah busted his nut. He just wanted Sarah to play nice with his nuts.
Play nice with his nuts? Like, I don't know. Dude, that looks like she had boobies. Ew.
One day, when his nuts were feeling better, she took them to lunch, where she got peanut butter all over them. His nuts were so sticky.
Sticky?
After that day, she knew she would need to play nice, because all good squirrels know how to play nice with big nuts.
Big nuts!
The end.
Nope, I dislike. Yep.